Activism is more than art, sometimes it is equal